people in the crowd were asking me, what are the developments with the scorpion case? Why has Swara become quiet after being attacked? The first thing to say is that we are not quiet. We are not quiet. We will continue to expose the corruption in the scorpion scandal. And can I get a round of applause from all of you? Why? Because the scorpion case has now moved into a new phase, into the second phase of the inquiry. And the judge has already informed us that the Malaysian witnesses are lining up one after another to be investigated in the inquiry. So do not worry, the case goes on regardless of what happens to Swara, regardless of all the persecution. We have also been told that there is no obstacle in terms of legality. No matter if they decide to strike us off, legally speaking, the inquiry goes on.
Semua orang dan semua pejuang-pejuang aktivis dan semua rakyat Malaysia yang menyokong Swara dan menyokong semua-semua NGO yang kini sedang diserang bertubi-tubi kali, tetapi kita tak takut, betul tak?
Takut!
Hidup rakyat!
Hidup rakyat!
Swara actually owes its origins to Dr. Mahathir, interestingly. Kita wujud hari ini sebab tindakan menindas oleh Dr. Mahathir sendiri. Apakah tindakan itu? Ialah operasi lalang pada tahun 87, bulan Oktober, hari 27. Dr. Mahathir melaksanakan satu operasi besar di manakan dia mengarahkan tangkapan di bawah IAC, Akta IAC yang sekarang sudah dimansuhkan. Mengarahkan polis tangkap 108 orang aktivis-aktivis, termasuk ramai daripada pengasas Swara. Saya tidak terlibat dalam tangkapan pada masa itu, tapi lepas itu saya jadi lawyer lah, peguam untuk beberapa tahanan IAC.
We must bring down the corruption, and they panic that they interpreted us that we want to bring down the government. I don't know whether they are equating the corruption with the government and they understood correctly, and we are not understanding it in that manner. And you know, when the scorpion issue came up, we said the scorpion cannot sing. Then they said, no, if we sing, then you say that we didn't buy the scorpion. When the scorpion sung, it never came up. Then when we asked where is the scorpion, you asked us to sing it. For us to take it up, we need to have another contract in millions of ringgit to bring it up. That is the kind of government and administration that has been going on. So, Swara's work is truly related to the constitution. Earlier, Edmund Bond mentioned about the constitution. Constitution gives us the fundamental rights, the very fundamental rights. And these fundamental rights, which are classified as civil and political rights, can be only violated by the government. You and me cannot violate civil and political rights. Only the government can violate the civil and political rights. Therefore, what we do is actually to monitor the government on the violations of civil and political rights.
Swara adalah suara rakyat Malaysia. Swara dan suara inisiatif Sendirian Berhad adalah kami juga. Kami adalah satu. Suara rakyat Malaysia. Kami adalah satu. Okey, polis, berdua polis yang datang, salah seorang daripada mereka, dia sangat rude dengan kita. Okey? Kita aktivis Swara mengajar rakyat Malaysia supaya bila deal dengan polis, ada caranya. So, bila mereka datang deal dengan kita, kita tahu macam mana dah deal dengan polis. Betul tak? Kita ajar publik, takkan kita tak tahu kita kan? Okey? Kita ajar, kita kata you datang dengan sebab, dan selagi peguam tak datang, kami takkan menerima sebarang surat. Polis buat bising, dia cakap sangat rude dan dia keluar. Okey? Kami ingin berikan satu amaran kepada semua orang yang cuba buat intimidasi dan cuba ugut Swara. Okey? Saya punya message kepada semua orang, you do the worst, we'll do our best. Okey? this is my message. You do the worst, we do our best. Okay, kami akan tetap gelak ketawa di office. Kami akan tetap makan apa yang kita nak. Kami akan tetap keluar di mana-mana kami nak. Kami akan tetap datang ke vigil pada setiap hari kalau perlu. Kami akan pergi mana-mana. Kami tak kisah. Kami tak takut sebab kami adalah aktivis. Okay, kami adalah aktivis. Kami tidak takut. Dan selagi ada penindasan di Malaysia ke atas rakyat Malaysia, selagi itu suara akan wujud. Selagi itu suara akan wujud. Dan mana-mana pihak tidak boleh takutkan kita sebab kami ada mempunyai sokongan rakyat Malaysia.